How's it going, everybody? Hope you're all doing very well. Today, what we've got for you is going to be some Foot Freeze Guess Who FIFA. If you guys are looking to pick up the cheapest and the most reliable coins on the internet right now, then be sure to head over to my new sponsor, U7Buy. Don't forget to use the discount code FISH for 5% off your total order. Links are in the description box down below. Now today, ladies and gentlemen, we are of course be facing Andy, so if you are excited for it, then smash out a like rating down below. Let's go for 2,000 likes, ladies and gentlemen. We have actually got two ultimate packs for you, so two 125k packs to be used here today on this channel, so that'd be absolutely incredible if you could smash out a like rating, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you haven't done so already. Thank you very much in advance. Let me know what you think the score's going to be in the comment section down below. As always, no cheating, always fun to see how many of you guys actually guess it correctly. And we're actually going to leave the intro there. Short and sweet. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Enjoy the rest of your day. And I'll chat to you all very soon. Here we are then, ladies and gentlemen. Back with some ultimate packs for Ultimate Freeze. Foot Freeze? No, it's not Ultimate Foot Freeze. It's just called Foot Freeze, isn't it, mate?
It is an ultimate team, though. So it is an ultimate team for Freeze.
There you go. There you go, indeed. It'd be lovely to pack one here today. We have done another Guess Who over on Andy's channel. So be sure to go check that out. I think it'll be out in a couple of days' time from recording this. We've already discussed what we think of the promo, the icon swaps, and everything like that. The icon swaps actually look really cool. The amount of packs and stuff you're actually able to get. I didn't properly let it sink in just how good it was in comparison to previous years. I think I will probably go for the little combo of, I think it's two ultimate packs you can get for two tokens.
For two tokens.
And then you can also get a mid icon pack for 12. So 14 in total there. I did look at the 89 plus mid icon pack. However, I could just see myself getting a Paul Scholes or a Shearer.
Let me get them up.
I really do. Yeah, Duke, there's quite a lot of poor ones you can get. We also looked at the base icon pack, but I was thinking Inzaghi, Vieri, and probably someone like Scholes, Owen. I could see that popping up as well, so I'm just not convinced by it. I think I'd rather take the gamble on the mid icon pack, full stop. Are you there now and looking at them, Andy?
I am. Beckham is 89. Schweinsteiger, centre mid. Lahm, Riquelme, Rush, Drogba, Sanchez, Kaka, Balak, Gerrard, Trezeguet's a stinker, Socrates, yeah. Close as a stinker, Nedved's all right, Shearer's a stinker, Scholes is a stinker, Bobby Moore's a stinker, Gary Lineker's a stinker, Giggs is a stinker.
Yeah.
Hierro's decent, Cannavaro's decent, Van der Sar, Laudrup's a stinker, Hadji, then it gets good, Blanc, Hernandez is meh, Eto, Cantona, Dalglish.
Yeah, but dude, there's quite a few stinkers in there.
There's even stinkers all the way up at like 91 rated in Van Basten.
Yeah.
And Borresi.
Exactly, dude. So you just, I just don't know. We have got some ultimate packs for you guys here today, though. We've got two of these. We've used two over on Andy's channel. And we've also got some other packs saved up for you all. So should be a lot of fun. If you guys enjoyed the video, smash out a like rating down below. Andy, should we just get fired away, mate, with some packs?
Let's do it, mate.
Let's have a go. Let's see who we manage to get from these. Let's hope for something big, hope for something juicy. And hope that we manage to get the dub here, as we have got quite a lot on the line.
I tell you, you can't get in a icon in a 89 plus mid icon pack.
Who's that?
Patrick Vieira. He's 88, and he's worth 3.6 mil.
Mad.
You can't get Seydorf. He's 1.1 mil, and he's 88 as well. Torres is 1.1 mil, and he's 88 as well. But it also does remove Inzaghi, Deco, JJ Okocha, Henrik Larsson. A lot of stinkers.
Okay. I've got my player, mate.
I have a player, though.
Me too. I will let you go first.
Thanks, mate.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Do you have a player from the top four leagues?
I do. Do you have a player from the Prem, La Liga, or Serie A?
No. Do you have a player from the Prem Bundesliga?
Yes. Do you have a player from one of the remaining top five leagues?
No. Do you have a player from the Prem?
I do. Do you have a player from Liga NOS or MLS?
No. Do you have a player from either of the Manchester clubs, either of the Merseyside clubs, Leicester or Wolves?
Yes. So not top five, not Liga NOS, not MLS. You got someone from CSL? Wait, hold on a second. CSL or Saudi League?
No. There's a Saudi League board. You keep whipping these out and I don't even know. Who's the Saudi League board?
I'm not telling you. Might have them in this pack.
You might have that Saudi League board in your Premier League player pack. Is it my go?
Yes.
Have you got a player from Everton, Liverpool or City?
Yes. Do you have a player from Eredivisie?
No. Do you have a player from Everton or Liverpool?
Hold on a minute, Andy. Everton, Liverpool, I do. Do you have an icon?
No.
You don't?
No. I could have made that well funnier, couldn't I? I could be like, I do Oakley not have an icon. No. I do not. No, I don't. Is your player 85 or above?
Yes. Do you have El Arabi?
You little snake. I thought I had so much time. For you never getting this. Get off, Foothead.
You little snake.
Oh, I was coasting through. Didn't, not a care in the world. You were never getting that.
Oh, that's brilliant.
Do you see how generous I was with like my narrowing in and everything? I picked like six clubs, narrowed it down.
You got comfortable, mate. That's your first mistake. Oh, dear me.
Did you have Henderson?
No, I had Genie Wijnaldum. Oh, Andy, that's very funny. You just made my, you've made my morning there with that. You
it's
little snake.
Quarter to two, Oakley. It's quarter to two. You can't be saying morning to the people today. It's quarter to two, mate.
You've made my afternoon then. That is brilliant. Absolutely fantastic. Well, without too much shock, I've got another player, mate. 1-0 to your boy so far, ladies and gentlemen.
And he outrageous
thought he was,
that.
He thought he was on a home straight there.
Absolutely outrageous.
I don't know. I was just thinking to myself, I was like, who? It can't be a foot freeze card because they're all from like quite predominant leagues, you know? It's very unfortunate for you, mate, isn't it, really?
Unbelievable, mate. Go on.
It's my start, yeah? Okay.
It is.
Is your player, I'm going to say it again, is your player from the Premier League, the Serie A or La Liga?
No.
Okay.
He's from the Greek league, mate. Hmm. Can't believe it. Do you have a player from top four?
I do. Do you have a player from the remaining top five?
Yes. Do you have a player from the Serie A or Bundesliga?
Yes. Does your player play for Dortmund, Munich or PSG?
No. Okay. Wait. Dortmund, Munich or PSG? No. Do you have a player from the Serie A?
I do. Do you have a goalkeeper?
No. Does he play for Juve?
No. Does your player play in the Bundesliga?
Yes. Do you have a player from Napoli, Inter or Lazio?
Yeah. Do you have a centre mid or left mid?
No. Do you have a midfielder?
Yes, I do. Who the hell? It's got to be a standard card, I think, so I don't think it's any informs. Unless, of course, I'm being... Oh! Do you have Sane?
No.
No, damn it.
He's a CDM, isn't he? Bit of a weird one, that. I feel like he'd turn like a truck. Does your player play for Lazio?
No. Do you have a special card?
No.
It's a regular card.
Do you have Vidal?
I do have Vidal, yes. Very nice.
That was a risky question, actually, because that would... I should have saved until last, because that would put your brain on Chile, and I had Aaron Gies.
I thought he was a centre mid. CDM, is
it? CDM.
Oh, damn. Okay, fair enough. That was actually why I asked centre mid there. That was... did myself out of that one.
So your first mistake there, Oakley, was getting comfortable with your own knowledge.
Getting comfortable with my own knowledge, indeed. Well, actually, to be fair, it was more so bits I was asking it for. But nice, mate. 1-1. Very nice indeed.
1-1. That was a 125k pack of absolute stink, is what that was.
So bad, isn't it? I hate when that happens.
That pack is no longer available. I think I've just... Did I just... Oh, no, okay. Did I just open up coins? No, it was an SBC pack, and I got Benrahma. It's right.
Jeez Louise, man. Okay, right. I've got another player.
Got another player.
Aaron Gies, CDM. 1-1 is the score.
Uno.
Let's see.
Do you have a walkout?
No, I don't. Do you have a player from the top, from outside of the top four leagues?
Wow. No. Do you have a Prem, Bundesliga, Serie A, or Ligue 1 player?
Prem, Bundesliga, Serie A, or what?
Ligue 1.
No. Does your player play in the Prem? Actually, tell you what, does your player play in a capital city?
That is outrageous. No, he doesn't.
Okay.
Does your player play in La Liga?
No. Is your player from the Bundesliga or Prem?
Yes. Not the top five leagues at Oakley.
Come on, Andy. What's going on?
Is your player Brazilian or plays in the Eredivisie?
Yes. Is your player from the... Okay, does your... Oh, I'm going to take a gamble here. Does your player play in Merseyside or City or Manchester or United? So, Manchester United. Manchester City or Manchester United. It's one of those four teams.
Yes.
Let's go. Let's go.
Does your player play in the CSL?
No. Does your player play for Liverpool or Manchester United?
Yes. Does your player play in the Eredivisie?
No. Does your player play for Liverpool?
No. Do you have Otavio?
I do. I was hoping you didn't have know the team of the week. Very nice.
After you got El Arabi, I had a look.
Oh, did you actually?
Yeah.
You cheeky sod. You're not meant to do that, you little cheat.
What do you mean I'm not meant to look?
You're not meant to look at all. You're not meant to look at
what
all.
What do you mean I'm not meant to look at all? I can have a look before we do you're the guesses.
You're meant
guess
to be under the bus. 2-1. 2-1. Oh, God, my plans backfired terribly. My plans backfired so terribly.
What was your plan?
Well, to stitch you up with Otavio. Big time.
Oh, okay, fair.
It didn't work at all.
Fair.
All right, we got... Mate, you could beat me here in this round.
I could. Come on, you said Colt Walker was in team of the week. What an outrageous statement. Just made me just know it from seeing them in game or something.
Yeah, from beforehand. It's fine though, mate, it's fine.
As long as I'm not on them when we're actually doing the guessing, it doesn't matter.
I've got another player.
Okay.
I can't believe that backfired so badly. That's absolutely criminal. Does your player play in... It's actually exactly the same as you with that other inform, the LRB, because I also thought I had loads of time under my belt. It's quite funny. Full circle. Does your player play in the Prem, Bundesliga or La Liga?
No. Does your player play in the top four leagues?
Yes. Does your player play for remaining one of the remaining top five?
Yes. Have you got La Liga or Prem?
Yes. Does your player play in Ligue 1?
No. Have you got Prem?
Yes. So you have a Serie A player, yeah, just to confirm.
Just to confirm.
Okay. Does your player play for Juve, Lazio or Inter?
No.
Okay.
Does your player play for City, United, and going to do this tactic again, Everton, Liverpool, Leicester or Wolves?
No. Serie A. Does your player play for Roma or Fiorentina?
Yes. Do you have a player for Arsenal or Spurs?
Yes. Do you have Callahan?
Yes.
Come on, let's go.
Thought that was a good one, but it just wasn't, because as soon as you got rid of the clubs, there's hardly any players left.
I had to, I needed that back badly. I have Aubameyang, mate.
Aubameyang?
Yeah, I know. Pretty flippin' nice, right? Pretty flippin' nice.
Jeez!
Dude. Very good as well for the Premier League...
first owner icon swaps.
Yeah, absolutely.
Good lord.
Yes, indeed. Very happy with that. Made up for the flipping blunder on the last one. Big style. Big style made up for it.
Outrageous, that, mate.
No, sir. 2-2, mate. 2-2. People love a five-round thriller. What the hell is this? Get in the bin. Get in the bin.
Oh, we've got one. Finally.
Got one, yeah?
Finally.
Lovely stuff. Okay. Well, it's your start, mate, this time.
Ooh. Top four leagues, Oakley. We're going stinky yes. questions to try and win. Okay.
Yes.
Nice.
Prem, Bundesliga or Serie A, Andy?
Nope.
Great.
Prem or Bundes, Oakley?
Yes. La Liga or Ligue 1?
Yes. You got a Bundesliga player.
I do. Does your player play in La Liga?
No. Does your player play for Bayern or Dortmund?
No. Does your player play for PSG?
Yes. Not Bayern or Dortmund, eh? Have you got a goalie?
No. Do you have a defender or goalie?
No.
Huh.
Do you have a special card, Oakley?
No. Do you have an attacker?
Yes. Do you have Aaron Gies?
No. Do you have a Cardi?
Yes.
Oh my god, that guy always comes up. That was me thinking maybe there's a chance he's got Verratti. Maybe there's a chance. Sadly, though, Andy, you have been defeated.
Have?
I had Kostic.
Sabitzer? Who, sorry?
Kostic.
Kostic, what a stinker.
Yes. Yes, well, no more of a stinker than Sabitzer or Aringiz would have been. But stinker nonetheless. We've got some discards, Andy, haven't we?
We do, mate.
Do you reckon today's the day that I might actually finally be able to get your most expensive player?
I doubt it, mate.
I doubt it as well. I mean, the law of averages would dictate that eventually I'd have to get it. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Straight down the middle.
Nanny again.
Nanny again? No way. Where was he? Was he on the left?
Yeah.
Was he actually on the left? Oh, mate, I should have gone for it. I should have gone for it. Nevertheless, though, that's it. It's all. This is all for fun, ladies and gentlemen. So Andy's going to pick up a nanny. Are you going to list guard it, or what are you going to do?
I'll probably chuck it up for 13k, yeah.
Okay, there you go. Oh, no, put it up a little bit more than 13k, so hopefully a bot doesn't get it. Put it up like 15 okay. or so. Okay. Yeah, load of fun, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. I mean, to be fair, those 125k packs, I can't really decide what I think of them. I mean, I think I made my money back from one of them, definitely, with Lloris, Aubameyang, Otavio. But the first one, I can't even remember, to be totally honest. Let me know what you got in your 125k packs nonetheless, though. Has he gone, Andy?
He has, mate.
Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gents. I've been Oakley, that's been Andy. You've been fantastic, as always. Have a great day, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye now.